and it's called Ray's Automatic Weapon. Things that I've been shooting.